Hello everyone. If you want to know how we achieve this double rose gele, let's get started.